Good afternoon, Riggs and Company. This is Pete at Mark Miller. There she is, 2019 Wilderness Green 2.5 Limited Outback. Definitely more budget friendly than the other cars we were talking about, but amazing amount of equipment, much better value in my personal opinion. So give you a quick walk around of the equipment. I know we were just texting a second ago when I was in the car wash, so just want to make sure this is the car you want. So I will give you a quick walk around. This is personally my favorite color, which makes no difference, but I think it's cool. Obviously fog lights, you have the little LED eyebrows. Limiteds come with the larger wheel with the black accents. And then a ton of, obviously, safety and for luxury equipment. So I'll run through that in a second. This is a package 24 Outback, so it is the loaded version. Bumper cover there, there's one of the accessories on the car, essential in my opinion. Power gate. I'll run through the accessories quickly. Obviously you already have the invoice and window sticker, but cargo mat, all weather floor mats, carpeted floor mats, seat back protectors, you can kind of see there, put that down for you, protects the back of the leather. Obviously cargo cover, in and out, simple. Awesome sound system, just short of 600 watt Harman Kardon audio. That is your subwoofer here in the back. I want to say 11 speakers if I remember right. If you like music, it is it's truly a fantastic sound system. We'll hop in real quick. Roof bars are pretty awesome on Subarus. You can see that one across the way. If you lift up this tab, you simply pull up and swing across. Sorry, it's not a great example, but I'll show you that when you get here. So if you do any skiing or anything you need to put on the roof. Power seats, both sides. There's another shot of the Harman Kardon in the front. It's beautiful wood trim all the way around. And obviously the ivory interior. Very quickly, I'll go through some of the safety features, like the seat belt. Sorry, guys. So a couple things. Obviously, this has EyeSight. That's standard on Outbacks. But EyeSight is first and foremost a crash mitigation system, but does three other things that are awesome, especially if you're road tripping like you said you would. I'll turn this on. That is your adaptive cruise control. It's your following distance. That is your lane keep assist. If you were to leave your lane drowsy, not paying attention, the steering wheel will physically move and push you back into that. Of course, I'll show that to you when you get here. Truly a brand new one, 3 miles. Obviously, the larger head unit. Sounds or looks like to me, because your phone is responding, that you are an Apple person. So Apple CarPlay and Android Auto both. This has factory nav, as you can see. A really nice head unit. Once you plug your iPhone in, that becomes your phone, whether you want to use approved apps, Spotify, Pandora, Waze, for instance, is the one I picked to really use.
As soon as you plug it into that USB right there.
Heated seats, heated windshield, underneath the wipers, and the heated side mirrors as well for your adventures. Driver and passenger climate control. Obviously you can see the two there. Off-road capable for sure, so that's what you have down here. I'll run through that a little more at length later, but X mode, car's fully off-road capable. More ground clearance than a 4Runner, 8.7 inches, so very capable if you leave the road. Definitely an okay thing with this car. Obviously moonroof. And then in the back seat, I didn't show you this. I don't know if you still have children or are planning to, but I do like this particular option in our Outback. Heated seats for the rear passengers, two USB ports, and more importantly, these vents. Once you go to the limited trim, these vents come with it for some rear HVAC, which is quite nice. But here's kind of the quick version of it. Hope you love it. I will send this video off to you via my YouTube link. And text, call me with any questions. We'll talk soon. Thanks, guys. Have a wonderful day.